The other thing I need to make you aware of is that there will be, when you look at our Chargemaster, our Chargemaster is significantly lower than our competition. So there will be a significant change in our Chargemaster. And that probably should have been done a long time ago. You know, we've increased our charges 5% a month, but we know that we're way below. We've got a study that we're doing so that we can have some support for that with the insurance companies. So why did you increase your charges? So we get up to where the market rate is. But we are significantly below the market on our charges. From an insurance standpoint, doesn't make a whole lot of difference, you know, if you're on a fee schedule with insurance, because they're going to pay you so much anyway. There is an opportunity that will increase the charge to patients some because of the deductibles and co-insurance. But we should have been doing a better job of that